I'm Sean McDade, founder and CEO of PeopleMetrics. PeopleMetrics is a software company that helps organizations measure and improve the customer experience. And I'm super excited because I'm writing a book on how to create a great and effective voice of customer measurement program. And as part of that, I have these ideas that I want to share with you right now before the book is out. And today's idea is around how when you think about all of your touch points with your customers, and you've probably thought about these if you're in this business, you might think about the touch point you have with your sales team when they first interact with your customers. If you're a B2B company, you may think about a touch point when a customer is in your location. If you're a hotel or restaurant or retail organization, you may think about the touch point of a customer calling a call center or your contact center or going on your website. But the one touch point that most people forget about, and it's a very important one, is the touch point when you reach out to your customer and ask them for feedback. Right? So that is a touch point in and of itself. Asking for feedback about their experience on all those things is a touch point. And that experience that they have in that moment, providing that feedback, affects their NPS score going forward, affects all the other things NPS impacts. Their likelihood to come back, their likelihood to buy more, and continue to use your products and services. So think really hard about how are you interacting with your customer when you're asking them for feedback? Are you doing that on their time in a way that they want to provide feedback, in a way that's as short as humanly possible so you're not wasting their time? One of the things I encourage my team here is for customer experience feedback, we need to create surveys and feedback mechanisms that somebody can fill out while in the line at the supermarket. It can't be any more than that with regard to customer experience feedback. So have that mindset. Think about what the customer would feel like if you were the customer and you got your survey or you got your mechanism to provide feedback. Is that a fantastic experience? Would they recommend that to others? Would they recommend it to others that they should provide feedback to you? It's all part of the customer journey. So don't forget that vital piece of that journey, and your overall customer experience program will reach greater heights if you do. It's great to see you. Hope to see you again. Thank you.